Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We should never underestimate the power of the Creator, Rabbul Izzati wal Jalal, and the justice of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. None is allowed to punish with the fire besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So if we are to punish with the fire, perhaps Allah may subhanahu wa ta'ala cause our own house to burn down. Here you have these youngsters who wanted to burn this little rat that they caught, and they thought that they would perhaps punish the rat, not realizing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had a bigger plan. And as they were burning this rat, you will notice that the younger boy who was enjoying this, and someone was actually recording it, he released the cat because he was fearing to be burnt by the fire itself. And what happened is, suddenly this rat runs into their own home, and it runs in and it goes through whatever else that was flammable there, and the house was suddenly an inferno. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. Look at the justice that was served by Rabbul Izzati wal Jalal, the creator of this little creature. So those who are suffering injustice, perhaps Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will definitely come to your help. And those who are perpetrating injustice, a lesson is that it's not going to last long. Allah will catch you at some stage, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take you to task, and perhaps your evil plot might return to you in evil. وَلَا يَحِيقُ الْمَكْرُ السَّيِّئُ إِلَّا بِأَهْلِهِ. Indeed, an evil plot is not deserved except by those who are the plotters themselves. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala safeguard all of us. بارك الله فيكم.